Assalamu alaikum, this is Muhammad from Muslim Mastery, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 7 tips to discipline your inner self. Tip 1. Seek refuge from shaitan. As soon as you get a negative thought about someone, realize that shaitan is playing with your mind. Don't let him win, and instead, ask Allah to protect you from him. Tip 2. Focus on the facts. When something happens that you don't understand or like, identify the facts that a fly on the wall would have seen. By taking a cold, hard look at the facts, you'll see that the situation is a lot less dramatic than you originally thought. Tip 3. Analyze your interpretation. How are you interpreting the facts? This is usually what is triggering your negative emotions. Accept that you've added this interpretation yourself and that you can choose to have an empowering interpretation instead. Tip 4. Don't make people into villains. As difficult as it may feel, let go of the idea that someone else in your situation is the enemy who is out to get you. Stop making others wrong and yourself right. Tip 5. Avoid playing the victim. By choosing to put yourself into the role of the innocent victim, you're avoiding taking responsibility for your situation. Instead, be proactive and look at what you can do to make the situation better. Tip 6. Make excuses for others. The Sunnah encourages us to think good of others and make excuses for them whenever possible. In fact, Umar radiallahu anhu said, "Do not think badly of a word uttered by your brother, when you can find a good interpretation for it." Tip 7. Take responsibility for yourself. Allah has given you free will, so no matter how difficult any situation may feel, it's entirely up to you how you choose to react. Remember that the test of life is not what happens to you, but whether you deal with it in a way that is pleasing to Allah. May Allah give me and you the tawfiq to implement these tips. Jazakallah khair for watching.